have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Stay quiet.
Empire have outgrown your supply. Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately. His weapons are vital to our plans in the Western Reaches. Those not in the assembly line will patrol the area.
Here we go!
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Can we go inside now? It's really hot out here. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team, you said. That's a heavy! Easy, you said. Get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
trip to miss out on all the fun. Lava pumps could be just what I need.
So, about your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does. Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? I'd want them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. Just right. I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. Time for this. Good enough for me. Shrev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk!
Where do you think you're going?
Shriv, I could kiss you!
Hey! You paying attention over there? Get in here!
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell him we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden! Are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian!
Thank you.
I die here.
I'm glad you will, too.
Well, thank you, buddy.